you ever been in love?
Yes. Once. Love, true love, is magic. And not just any magic, the most powerful magic of all. It creates happiness.
And that man in the stables, you love him
with all my heart.
I saved you, my love. You ruined everything. I loved him. I loved him!
Enough!
I've endured this long enough. Now clean yourself. Wipe away the tears. Because now, you're going to be queen.
Seductive, but so is love. You can have that again.
I realize that the queen is unhappy and yearns for someone to love her in a way that I never can.
Incompatible, it don't matter though, 'cause someone's bound to hear my cry. Speak out if you do. You're not easy to find.
It awakened feelings in me that I abandoned long ago. Hope for love and companionship.
Is it possible, Mr. Lovable, is already in my life, right in front of me? Or maybe you're in disguise. Who doesn't love for someone to hold, who knows how to love you without being told? Somebody tell me, why am I on my own? If there's a soulmate for everyone.
But you'll never have love in your life.
Here we are again, circles never end. How do I find the perfect fit? There's enough for everyone, but I'm still waiting in line. Who doesn't love for someone to hold? Who knows how to love you without being told?
Good to be alive if you don't have anyone to share it with.
Who knows how to love you?
You ever wonder if this constant pursuit for revenge is the reason we've no one who cares for us?
Revenge is a dark and lonely road. Once you go down it, there is no heading back.
For a moment there, I felt we had a real connection.
I want true happiness.
And love.
The love I lost, there's no bringing him back.
Why is everyone running away from you?
Left for me in this life.
Let me die as Regina.